probably only be a few in there, because the prophecy is 2/3 of our people. Bring it out. Talk to them.
Yeah. Yeah. And I want to thank all the leadership.